Hi, my name is Mitch Metzger. I'm here in the Philippines, and today I'm going to show you how to pack for a five-day outdoor adventure in the jungle or in a forest or mountain area, specifically for the Philippines, okay? The last 15 years, we have been hosting what's called the SUGE Outdoor Adventure and Leadership Course in various locations in the Philippines. And so today we're going to be following the official checklist of things to bring for a five-day SUGE Outdoor Adventure and Leadership Course. And so we're going to start on the other side here. Everyone's required to have a watch, a knife, a toothbrush, a flashlight with extra batteries, a Bible, I like a New Testament because it's small, and a notebook, I like a waterproof notebook because it's waterproof. You can write in the rain, especially with a pen that's waterproof. Excellent pen, beautiful. It's a space pen. You can actually write on the moon with this or underwater for scuba divers. Amazing. And I put all of that inside a waterproof bag. This is a checklist for me as a director. It gives the whole schedule of our 5 days of activities. And a multi-purpose rope, and then a bowl and a spoon, a towel or bath towel, a handkerchief or bandana, a mosquito repellent and sunscreen, a hat, and 3 pairs of socks is on the list, as well as 2 pairs of underwear and 1 swimming suit. I like to put those also in a waterproof bag for sure. Up here we have a short and a long sleeve shirt and a long pant and a belt and 2 shirts, okay? For sleeping gear or rain gear, this is a windbreaker or rain jacket, and this is a poncho. Poncho can be used to cover all of your body and all of your bag, or you can use it to cover everything, or you can use it to just lay on or sit on if it's a dirty spot. This is a hammock, you know, a hammock that ties from tree to tree with a rain fly over the hammock, so you can sleep above the ground if it's raining. If it's not raining, you can sleep on the ground using just the rain fly or the hammock. This here is not a sleeping bag, but it's a sleeping bag liner. In the Philippines, it's so hot, 87 plus degrees every day, so a sleeping bag is too thick. So we just use a liner. Mine is Gore-Tex, 100% waterproof, so even if it's dripping a little bit of rain, you're still covered from the rain. Up here are my 3 pairs of shoes. Of course, sandals for really, really wet type of activity. Running shoes or walking shoes, and then of course hiking boots, all right? This is a day pack for shorter trips. And then everything here, including the 2 types of water bottles that I use and cup, everything here fits into this large bag. And so I like to use this thin waterproof liner inside my bag where everything will go in. And that's it. 5 days in the jungle or in the mountains or forest here in the Philippines in tropical land. Checklist for success. This is Brother Mitch. Have a good day. Thanks for watching.